Well, good evening. I am Father Jim Clark, the parish priest here at St. Patrick's in Livesey Street. This evening we have an organ recital by Stephen Mann, our in-house resident organist. Stephen tells me that his recital is about 50 minutes long. So what I'm going to do is I will edit that down to about 15, maybe 20 minutes so that you can get a real flavour of the programme that he has put together for us this evening. I do hope that you enjoy this particular evening's event. Stephen is planning on a number of these events to try and raise money to rejuvenate our organ here at St. Patrick's. The bellows are on their last legs and we need about £12,000 to be raised. Stephen is, he would be embarrassed listening to this. He's an outstanding organist and we have the pleasure of listening to his organ playing every Sunday. So we're very blessed here. Stephen has quite a following, I do know that, so you're all welcome as well to this evening's event. If you have not been here to us before, if you go to my website, which is stpatrickslivseystreet.com, if you keep your eye open on that website, news of Stephen's future organ recitals will always appear there about 4 weeks in advance. There's one at the end of September, I think it's maybe the 26th, 27th, so that's already being advertised there. The entry fee is free, but we do have a retiring collection if and only if you would like to help us to put our poor organ back to rights. So without further ado, I will now hand you over to Stephen.